coverage you can count on at 11 starts now.
And first at 11, the Highway Patrol investigating this bus wreck that sent one person to the hospital. Horry County Fire Rescue says it happened at around 9 o'clock tonight on Highway 544 near Gale Avenue, below CCU. Fire rescue officials say no one else on the bus was hurt.